And so she ran and went to Simon Peter and the other disciples and the one whom Jesus loved, that is John, and said to them, "They have taken the Lord out of the tomb, and we do not know where they have laid him." Now, she doesn't have the whole story there, but she has enough of the story to realize that I came to see Jesus to take care of the burial, the rest of it, and when I went in, he's gone. And so her natural assumption is someone must have stolen him.